where I wore my welcome thin. My transcendental meditation, I go there each night, but I always come back to myself long before daylight. All my exes live in Texas, and Texas is a place I really love.
George Strait and all my exes live in Texas. That's why he's hiding out in Tennessee. 20 minutes after 12 o'clock. Good place to be this afternoon would be down on Main Street in Fort Worth. The Main Street Arts Festival is underway. You need to dress for the weather. It's on the chilly side, 59 degrees and cloudy skies. But with any luck at all, we'll get through the afternoon and into the early part of the evening anyway for the festival without any kind of rain. Good place to be. I know... There's no admission, so you can walk around the streets of Main Street and walk around Main Street in Fort Worth without spending a lot of money, just looking at the exhibits and the people and savoring the foods. Of course, the foods will set you back a little bit, and you find one of those pictures you just can't live without. There goes the budget. We'll check out the Weather Center 820 forecast for you in just a bit.
The captain has turned off the seatbelt sign, so feel free to move up.
We interrupt this flight and turn it back to remind you every trip begins with a choice.
Cash or charge?
And the right choice.
Put it on my Discover card.
Always pays off. Because the Discover card actually pays you cash back for every charge. Up to 1% back every year based on your annual purchases. And when you're taking a trip, that's just the ticket. It pays to Discover, the card that pays you back.
It's Randy Galloway, nightly on Sports at 6.
Still think that the first round pick of the Cowboys, and Johnson has hinted, and I know even Mel Kiper said he thought it was going to be a running back. I think he picked, the running back out of Indiana as the guy he thought he'd go.
Anthony Thomas.
Yeah, but I don't believe that. I still think it'd be a defensive guy.
Catch Randy Galloway on the hardest hitting sports talk show in the Metroplex. Sports at 6, Monday through Friday on WBAP 820.
And your WBAP Weather Center 820 forecast for this afternoon, mostly cloudy skies, south winds at 10 to 20 miles an hour. Tonight, it'll be mostly cloudy and a slight chance of thunderstorms late tonight with south winds at 10 to 20. Morning low cloudiness tomorrow, otherwise mostly cloudy, windy with a good chance of some thunderstorms, some possibly severe, and southwest winds tomorrow at 15 to 25 miles an hour. High today, 70, low tonight, 55, and high tomorrow of 78 degrees. Right now, we have cloudy skies. Southeast winds at 16 and the temperature at 59 degrees. Randy Travis on WBAP.
Since the day I was led to temptation, and in weakness did let your love down, I have prayed that with time and compassion, around. And I keep waiting for you to forgive me, and you keep saying you can't even start, and I feel like a stone you have picked up and thrown to the heart. Now talk it out until our hearts get back in touch. I need your love, I miss it. I can't go on like this, it hurts.
Bottom of your heart, Randy Travis on WBAP 820, mentioning the 1990 Texas Rangers opening day is tomorrow, and there's some things to do before that. One of them is a party we're throwing. That's tomorrow afternoon at the Sheraton Center Park Hotel, right next to Arlington Stadium. Hal and Dick will be broadcasting live from 3 to 6 from that location, so you can get out there anytime after 3 o'clock. And that'll be followed by Sports at 6 with Randy Galloway. We'll have lots of games and some free prizes, along with food and beverages available. You can park at the stadium, walk over to the opening day party, and then walk back to the stadium. With any luck at all, we'll be partying with Nolan Ryan after a victory tomorrow night.
Same label, lower price.
That's right. Same label, same fit, lower price. Hi, I'm George Zimmer, president of the Men's Warehouse. When we bought this famous designer suit at Foley's, we paid $355. At the Men's Warehouse, the same famous designer suit with the same fit and the same label is just $255. That's $100 less, I guarantee it.
What about the suits for under $200, George?
At the Men's Warehouse, we try to suit everyone. So at every store, you'll always find a large selection of quality suits for under $200. You'll find hand-tailored wool blend suits in both single and double-breasted models for as low as $189 and $199. Nobody suits you like the Men's Warehouse, I guarantee it.
The Men's Warehouse. 12 stores, including Dallas, Carrollton, South Arlington, Hearst, and on Preston Road at Luther Lane. Accent Flavor Enhancer wakes up the personality of different foods. Listen to this mushroom gravy.
Sure, I wouldn't be nearly as interesting without my accent. You know how I get after laying around for a while, kind of thick and dull? Lose some of my identity, you know? But shake on a little accent, and I'm back to my old self again.
Ask this steaming broccoli.
I definitely feel much more desirable when you shake on a little accent here and a little accent there.
Wake up the personality in your favorite foods. With Accent, you'll taste the difference.
Randy Galloway and WBAP. A Texas tradition you can depend on for hard-hitting sports talk the way you like it. Get your sports with no punches pulled. Randy Galloway with Sports at 6. Only on the 50,000-watt voice of the Great Southwest. WBAP 820.
Sticks around. Ooh, your love can.
WBAP 820, Marie Osmond, and there's no stopping your heart, 1231. Spend your next lunch hour with Don Day in Hello, Texas, and your next lunch could be on us. Just a fax, Don Day, your name and the name, address, and phone number of where you work to Metro 817-654-WBAP. Then be listening right before Hello, Texas, the noon report, when Don announces the winner of lunch for 10 from Subway. And you and the gang from work could receive a Subway meal, a sub meal. That's a sub meal deal is actually what that is. That is a sub sandwich, chips, and a soft drink for each of 10 of you from Subway. Because that's their job, see?
I woke up crying late at night when I was very young. I had dreamed my father had passed away and gone. My world revolved around him. I couldn't lie there anymore. So I made my way down the mirrored hall and tapped upon his door. And I said, "Dad, I'm so afraid. How will I go on with you gone that way? Don't want to cry anymore. So may I stay with you?" And he said, "That's my job. That's what I do. Everything I do is because of you, to keep you safe with me. That's my job, you see." Later we barely got along, this teenage boy and he. Most of the fights, it seems, were over different dreams held for me. He wanted knowledge and learning. I wanted to fly out west. Said I could make it out there if I just had the fare. I got half. Will you loan me the rest? And I said, "Daddy, I'm so afraid. There's no guarantee in the plan I've made, and if I should fail, who will pay my way back home?" And he said, "That's my job. That's what I do. Everything I do is because of you, to keep you safe. That's my job, you see. Every person carves his spot and fills the hole with light. And I pray someday I might light as bright as he." Woke up early one bright fall day, read the tragic news. After all my travel, I settled down within a mile or two. I make my living with words and rhyme, and all this tragedy should go into my head and out instead as bits of poetry. But I say, "Daddy, I'm so afraid. How will I go on with you gone this way? How can I come up with a song to say I love you?" That's my job. That's what I do. Keep you safe with me.
That's my job. That's Conway Twitty at WBAP 820. 70 for the high this afternoon under mostly cloudy skies. Right now, 59.
The signs of spring are clear blue skies with sudden showers passing by. But rain or shine, now's the time for the good year. Spring price break, the best sign of spring.
Spring price break means big 20% savings on quality Goodyear Invicta GL all-season radios. Hurry in, these savings end April 14th at participating Goodyear retailers.
Spring price break, the best sign of spring. WBAP 820.
We're going to give you a couple of chances to win in the secret cereal contest this afternoon, including right now. Caller number 9 at 787-1820 gets a shot at $1,000 as we listen to Travis Tritt.